so wonderful to be here for the first time in Santa Cruz in my life. And after many, many years in America, we are on tour again, which is really something we were afraid of. At least I was. Danny's never afraid of anything, but I am. And I was quite nervous about coming again, but because I wasn't sure if people still remember us, but you know. Thank you so much. We're really honored that you decided to spend the Friday night with us tonight. Thank you so much for coming, really. Very happy, very grateful. Especially that Danny and I released a new album called Butterflies, and I wanted to present a few songs from this album so you don't always listen to the same stuff. This first song I sang is called Pandora's Box, and something is blowing in this microphone. I think this is the industrial power fan, so I think it's kind of getting into my mic. But I sang the first song, and I would like to later sing a few more songs from this album. Yeah? That's good. Fantastic. Oh, that's really good. But before I do that, I would like to sing a song which came out on our last album, which was It's That Girl Again album. It's called Blame It on the Summer. Let's cling to the summer before it goes completely. It goes like this.
Oh, is this Francis?
Thank you so much. Like,
say something.
That's great.
The song talked about some unreasonable behavior in the summer, but